for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. This November, Aamir Khan's film Thugs of Hindustan is slated to release. And it boasts of an amazing star cast including Aamir Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, Katrina Kaif, Fatima Sana Sheikh and a host of other stars. Recently in a media interaction, Aamir shared some super interesting details about his character in the film. As most Aamir films are full of messages, this time the perfectionist seems to have made an exception as he revealed that there is no message whatsoever in Thugs of Hindustan. It is a big action-adventure film. Speaking about his character, he said, "I am playing a character who cannot be trusted at all. Very opposite of Dangal. He is a very slippery character. He has no scruples at all. For money, he can sell his mother out. He's like that." He also said that he's quite an interesting and entertaining person in the film, and teamed with his nose ring look, we are sure that Thugs of Hindustan will be an out and out entertainer. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.